blasphemy out for himself. And he is now, because of this, he's led himself into heresy, and he's more and more prideful, and he just, you know, the guy is just like, it's ridiculous, and it's embarrassing. And let me say this too. I am ashamed that that man was ever my pastor. I mean that from the bottom of my heart.